We are on our way to the Ticket and Transportation Center so we can hook up with Magic Kingdom. We have to get their tickets first, and then our first ride, fingers crossed it's not like broken down or anything like that, don't want to jinx it, is going to be Haunted Mansion! Yay! Yes, this is the Disney World sign. Mickey and Minnie are welcoming us to Disney World! Bye, Mickey and Minnie. See you real soon. We have all our tickets. The lady at the Ticket Transportation Center was so nice, and she gave Daniela a specific Minnie Mouse ticket because she is doing a Minnie Mouse sale. So I'm so excited to have them see the park for the first time and ride the monorail for the first time. We got the red monorail. We are here, day one, really. Day one park days. Liberty Square entrance because our first ride is going to be Haunted Mansion! Yay! It's 8:42 and we're hoping to be one of the first people in line for Haunted Mansion. So Jenna is Disney bounding as Belle. Look at these ears, so pretty! And then she's got the Belle dress. And some white sneakers to be comfy. let me see your nails. I feel like they're very like Belle like. Pretty! And Daniela is Minnie bounding. Look at that. At the Ticket and Transportation Center, they called her a Minnie. And so she's got her Minnie Mouse dress on. And Lauren, of course, is Tinkerbell. We got the Tink dress, and of course, we got the purse, and we got the button. And comfy shoes, but different shoes for meeting Tinkerbell later. And of course, I'm Cinderella, so I have my Cindy ears. And I even have a Cinderella choker. I said it's Cinderella meets the Nightmares.
In just 10 minutes.
I love the bride's room, bride's attic. And then I thought you'd like the ballroom dancers.
Yeah, they were pretty neat. The whole time we were going through that though, I was wondering like how do they do that?
Oh, for sure. Decided that nobody really wants the chance to get wet right now, so we're gonna make our way over to Pirates of the Caribbean. And now time for the Little Mermaid ride, which is a name I can never remember. So we have to get a picture of Eric in front of Eric's castle. Journey of the Little Mermaid. I always think those are two different names.
That's what this story is all about.
Hey, you look good. I've been waiting for you.
Oh, this is such a great story about how Ariel became a what that Ursa. Oh, she's so mean.
Ursula. Yes. Ursula has great powers. See for yourself.
Poor unfortunate souls in
this one moment you can see that one wants to get the girl and do a help.
Yes, indeed.
Catch, which ain't so bad either. That's my
Mermaid. Then after our quick photo opportunity at Gaston's Tavern, we decided to go get some snacks at Sleepy Hollow before cashing in on our fast pass for Space Mountain. Change of plans. We had a few more photo ops, and we're actually going to do our fast pass for Space Mountain first, just so we don't miss it, just to be safe, and then snack time. Space Mountain featuring the People Mover. The standby time entrance is 90 minutes. 90 minute wait. Are you not so happy we have picked
it? Definitely happy about the fast pass.
Look at that line. After they ditched Space Mountain, Brady Cats, to go ride the teacups. Chicken
Where's the track going? Oh, shit. Is it fun?
Yes, it was great. First time ever on Dumbo!
Any more cut, that's too big.